Hello, I'm Jennifer with Rain Ranchers, and I'm going to show you guys the city water makeup valve. We get asked all the time, well, what if it doesn't rain? Well, we have a backup, and I will show you inside the tank here. It's just a float here. You see, that's city water. The float here, and it reaches a certain level, because of course you don't want to fill it with city water, and it'll shut off. Put back on. So you can see that we're empty. There's the red float there. When it reaches a certain level, it will kick itself off and be ready to catch rain. This is the inside of a 12,000 gallon rainwater tank.